time. This is 1010 Wings.
Good morning, 62 degrees at 6 o'clock Tuesday, August 23rd.
All news, all the time. This is 1010 Wings.
Good morning, 68 degrees at 6 o'clock. It's Wednesday, August 24th.
All news, all the time. This is 1010 Wings.
Good morning, 72 degrees at 6 o'clock. It is Thursday, August 25th. Here's what's happening. A six-alarm fire burns down seven houses. Of the U.S. Olympic swim team being held in Brazil. Wind with a shower and thunderstorm in a few places, a high of 90. Clinton campaign's unleashing a new campaign ad today. NYPD still hasn't given a motive for the killings of any immigrants, but with Election Day closing in.
Any boy, the pipes.
Daddy? I was up all night.
Hello?
Uh-huh.
What are you doing?
It's almost 7.
Got a show in at noon today.
Yeah.
Did you ever get hold of her?
Uh-huh.
Morning.
Hey, kiddo.
Morning.
Why did I get a license if I can't get a car?
School starts next week, right?
Mm-hmm.
Syracuse application. Early admissions due.
I spoke to Chris Simpson about a referral.
Most of my friends are going to state.
What? Danny, you worked your butt off for this.
This is your next assignment.
Okay, what chapter are you on?
Halfway through 5.
Part where they almost killed that kid.
You know that I can get through on my own now.
We made it this far, kid.
You want to write the book report, too?
Couple things, 350 buys the keys to their dream home.
Yeah.
Can you show it to us at midnight?
Midnight?
And the school we saw yesterday, yes, it was private, but it's worth it.
Uh-huh. You seen these estimates for tuition?
And that doesn't include room and board.
What?
We'll find a way, we always do. It's got to be.
Okay, Wednesday?
Unless it's written on a piece of paper that she can hand you.
I listen.
No, you
I
don't.
Listen. I will not forget the look in her. I'm sorry. I love you.
I sort of like you.
What now?
Wuthering Heights, Charlotte Bronte.
Emily.
Emily.
Yeah.
Well, I would not forget that face. I think we locked eyes one time. It was like boom, you know?
You know, my son's on me to retire. I don't know. Maybe. Every day's a grind.
Begins to feel like a countdown. This way in the morning, that way at night. And then one day it's done with you.
What's that?
Life. All right, see you on the next go-round.
Take it easy.
Three to Northwest Plains.